I'm here with Leo Kruger. Leo, you are from...
I hate to interrupt you, but I know exactly what you're going to say. What you're going to say is, why is it that me and Justin Gabriel have not had a chance to compete in FCW? Well, Matt, the fault lies with Gabriel. There is only room for one dominant South African in FCW, and that's me. Justin Gabriel has been ducking and diving me for years. You see, if you go way back, Matt, if you go back to South Africa, I used to wipe the floor with Justin Gabriel. I used to beat him from pillar to post. He could not lace up my boots. I used to beat him night after night.
Oh, well, Leo, look.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Well, how about you say that to Justin Gabriel face to face there, Leo?
Look at that. We got a real African with a fake African.
Well, both men from South Africa indeed did compete against each other in their native homeland.
You know, Justin Gabriel out here interrupted my African brother, Leo Kruger.
I thought I was a brother.
He's my African brother, my connect.
Leo Kruger, first of all, let me just say congratulations for getting signed, man. Okay. You know, I do remember those matches we had back home in South Africa. We had many. You know, I won some, I lost some, but so did you. You won some, and you lost some. But we are here now. It's in a different time, and none of that matters. I have nothing to prove to you, because I think I have proved myself to each and every one of these people.
Whatever.
And deep down in my heart of hearts, I know that I'm a future world champion. I know it. Leo, you know it. And you know what? That guy on the banner, he knows it.
Ooh,
I'll tell you what. I've got a little idea. I'll go back here into Norman Smiley's office, and I'll set up a little match. Since this is what we do, right? We work for a wrestling company. How about we have a little singles match? The winner stays, and the loser will go back to South Africa.
Justin Gabriel going back to South Africa.
Well, very interesting challenge made. Justin Gabriel stating, hey, Leo, you want to go one-on-one? We'll go one-on-one. But whoever wins stays up here. And whoever loses goes back